So, here with Guillermo Rigondeaux, one of the most impressive amateur fighters, and without a doubt, one of the pound-for-pound best fighters in the world. Guillermo, you clearly knew before most people about the Floyd Mayweather versus Conor McGregor fight. Is it a good fight for boxing fans and for MMA fans?
Yo sabía mucho antes de la que el público lo supiera la pelea de Mayweather contra McGregor. ¿Cuál es tu opinión que si esto es bueno para el boxeo?
Claro, mientras sea bueno para el boxeo, todo va marchando bastante bien. Eso no tiene ningún problema con eso.
Everything that's for boxing and brings good excitement to the fans is good.
Now, Floyd Mayweather is 49-0. He's looking to capitalize his entire career with an undefeated record of 50-0. Is McGregor the proper opponent to reach that milestone?
Mayweather tiene un récord de, como tú sabes, que está invicto. Si tú crees que McGregor es el individuo que puede llegar a ganarle a Mayweather. Mayweather's a boxing champion. No MMA guy is going to come beat him in the ring.
And I have to agree with you there. Now, Mayweather is 40 years old. McGregor is 28, soon to be 29. What advantage does he have? Because Mayweather has been gone for 2 years. And the weight is going to be 154 pounds. Mayweather is familiar with that weight class, but that gives McGregor a slight chance due to the fact that he doesn't have to boil down to 147. But beyond that, what chance does McGregor have?
Fuera de peso y la juventud que tiene, ¿qué ventaja tú le ves a McGregor?
Cuello ni nada de eso, ahí no hay patada y no hay codazo, eso es solo boxeo.
So it's fight's over.
The fight's over. So talk to us about receiving the news the night before everyone else.
¿Qué pensaste cuando tú sabías que esa pelea iba a tomar?
Hasta yo
peleo. Even I would like to fight for that kind of money.
Big money, right?
Seguro.
A lot of money. And, the money maker.
And no doubt about it. Now, one of my last questions. Floyd is without a doubt an overwhelming favorite. I believe he's like 1,000-1, something crazy like that.
Está 1,000-1 que Floyd tiene una ventaja en Las Vegas. Le dice que él es favorito a ganar.
Should fight fans tune in and buy this fight?
Sí, de verdad los aficionados boxeo, esta pelea merece que ellos la paguen.
Por supuesto que sí, una pelea real.
It's a good fight with two boxers.
And are you going to be there?
Dice, ¿tú vas a ir a ver la pelea?
Seguro.
Absolutely, we'll be there.
All right.
Supporting Mayweather.
Thank you, Guillermo. Always a pleasure, my man. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.